Discover tips, tricks, and info about the world's most versatile building product with Cheney Enterprises Concrete Briefs.
It's no secret that increased competition lowers costs. By allowing concrete to compete with asphalt, data shows that both concrete and asphalt costs drop.
Take the concrete challenge. Step 1. Get a free concrete parking lot design. With the geotechnical report and CAD drawings, we can return you a full plan with a jointing pattern designed in accordance with ACI 330 Guide for the Design and Construction of Concrete Parking Lots. Step 2. Specify concrete with an asphalt alternate. By specifying concrete as the default with an asphalt alternate, you will encourage more bids. More bids means more competition. More competition means lower costs. We ask for the concrete as the default because asphalt bids will come no matter what. When concrete is buried in the plans, it is our experience that it is often overlooked. Step 3. Evaluate the bids. Let the market decide. You may be willing to pay more for a better pavement, or it may be all about initial costs. Either way, you can sit back and watch competition work to your benefit. Step 4. Take the savings to the bank.
No matter if your focuses are life cycle costs or initial costs, increased competition will lower your costs, and that's a savings you can take to the bank.
For more information, visit our website at cheneyenterprises.com/concreteparking.
Thank you for watching this episode of Concrete Briefs from Cheney Enterprises.